Australian Education Fair has started at the Hotel Westin in the capital today. Students who want to study in Australia can avail all kinds of information at the fair. Executive Study Abroad arranged the Education Fair, where representatives from the top 30 Australian universities, including Monash and Macquarie University, attended. Executive Study Abroad Chief Executive Officer Mohammad Rabbani Hossein and Director Sazadur Rahman were present at the inaugural ceremony.